cute. Little bugger.
They're in the little tree?
Yeah, in the little tree. He's inside. She's inside of it. Like, inside of the tree. Keep that camera on the tree.
Okay, it's rolling.
Sound on. Oh, gee. When is that birdie gonna pop out of the tree?
Oh, for a few minutes. Oh, here she comes. Remember, they're working on building a nest in there. Hello.
Hello.
And she just flew out onto a branch.
Cutie. Oh, hello. Oh, cutie.
There she is.
The cutie. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, there's one in it. Just entered the tree, literally. Okay, let me know when you see any movement inside of that tree, though, okay?
Oh, I see some movement. Here she comes. Hello, okay. Mrs. House Finch. Goodbye.
Bye. So, we bring you breaking news. We have some homesteaders right in our front yard. Watch and see.
Are they regular pioneers?
These guys are the first birds who've decided to settle in front, right in front of our patio door.
Saw a little bit of movement. Or is that you kicking the... There she is. There she goes.
The cutest little thing.
No, but here she is.
There she is. There's my
Hello, queen. Mrs. House Finch.
Oh, bye-bye. Whee! There she is! And which way are you going?
Where are you going? She's saying, honey, where are you? You coming?
And
well, she's
back into the nest. Sorry, I farted. Excuse me.
Yeah, the nest is actually on this side. They're going in and out on the opposite side.
Maybe it's to lure the predators on the wrong side. Make them think their nest is on the on that side, but it's actually not. Or maybe it's just kind of easier because there's that little peephole there that they can come in and out of. Whereas on the other side, there isn't. There she is! There she goes! There she is!
There's the proud papa to be. Filmed. I'm filming the daddy. And she is going in to work on the nest. Oh, yeah, you're handsome. Hey, look at me, Mr. Handsome. Turn around.
Turn around. Stop
trying. Turn around, handsome bird.
Yeah, please turn around, handsome bird.
Yeah, I know. You're showing us your good side, right?
No, your front side is better, buddy.
Ooh, I got them both.
Wow, 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 wow.
You gonna show off for your lady friend? Come on, show off for your lady friend.
Nope. I'm gonna show the butt. I guess he doesn't like his wife. He's shown her the butt.
This is so cool.
He turned around. Oh, this is so cool.
Oh, there they go.
I'd love to see the male come down to the little bush, but he seems content to sit on the neighboring tree and watch.
And even fresh t-shirts, shoes, pretty shoes. My boy's shoes is so good. And I think he needs to quit. Those things are a little dirty, but that won't do. And those are being worn right now. I don't want to eat those. Oh, his jacket!
There they are. Okay. This is sad. I come back from filming the hawk's nest and found that somebody or something, whether it was the neighbor's cat or blue jay, somebody attacked the Finch's nest. Looks like all the eggs got smashed. And one of the eggs. Oh, so delicate.
can see the little baby inside it. Not very big at all. There's two. Oops. Oh, they're so fragile. One, two, three, four. Four of the eggs.
Grady said he saw the neighbor's cat over here, but I don't think he could have gotten way up here to get at him. That's sad. Hopefully Mama got away okay. I see her little brown feather. There's one. Oh, and there's more of a downy looking feather. Oh dear. I hope Mama's okay and nothing bad happened to her.